truck. It's quite dark in here, but we're gonna take this with you guys to this event, and I hope you guys enjoy. Lorenzo, are you excited?
Yeah!
Yay!
Kevin has to go first, guys.
Thank you. Wow, guys.
Want a shirt? I think you should get a shirt. Hey, guys. We're just gonna get some merchandising for Zo. Zo, you want some monster shirt? Yeah, you want a monster shirt?
Yeah!
Thank you.
19 seconds left for his Monster Jam freestyle run.
Monster Jam event. We're just heading home right now. Mahal and Lorenzo, did you love the Monster Jam?
Yes.
We loved it.
The winner was Max D, and it was the truck that Lorenzo picked from
the toy
merchandising toy side. It was an awesome event. It was my first time going there. Was it your first time, Zo?
Yes.
And it's also, of course, Lorenzo's first time too. Yeah, let me know in the comment below if you guys have gone to any of this Monster Jam event in your side of town. If you have, let me know which is your favorite Monster Jam. Apparently it's based by Hot Wheels, the car, the toy company. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed tonight's event. It's raining here in Vancouver as we are walking to our car. And have a good night, Chingus. Bye-bye.